In factories, robots are widely used for many purposes, such as building cars, painting airplanes, and sewing clothing. The assembly of microscopic components, such as those used for tissue engineering or biomedical devices, requires much more intricate automation. Manufacturing has miniaturized to construct objects that are the same thickness as a sheet of paper. But it's hard to position such small pieces by hand. Lasers could be the solution. Now researchers reporting in ACS Applied Materials and Interfaces have used lasers to create miniature manufacturing robots from bubbles that lift, manipulate, and drop small pieces into interconnected structures. Scientists have used bubbles to move miniature parts in water, for example, to assemble 2D objects, like placing these donuts on a rod, or to rotate shapes in 3D space. However, these bubbles could not combine separate pieces and then move them as a single object. So, Niandong Jiao, Lianqing Liu, and colleagues wanted to build on their previous work with lasers to develop bubble microbots that can form inseparable shapes and control their movement. The researchers created microbubbles in water by focusing a laser underneath a small piece of resin. The bubble size was controlled by rapidly switching the laser on and off, with more time in the on position resulting in larger bubbles. Once the laser turned off, the bubbles dissolved slowly, dropping the resin in place. By shifting the laser's location, the researchers made a mobile robot. The bubble microrobots can lift and drop parts, move single pieces to designated positions, and connect the components. The team also combined two bubble microrobots with different functions that could simultaneously act as a rotational axis and push assembled objects. Unbreakable connections made by various types of joints allowed the bubble microrobots to move three- and four-pronged gears, a snake-shaped chain, and a miniature 3D vehicle. The researchers say that the bubble microrobots have implications for the future of microscopic manufacturing.